name is Lee Johnson, and this is NSI News, Not So Important News, where we discuss the shallow events of America and its hungry curiosity to know the juicy lives of today's celebrities. But first, let us discuss other boring news. This morning, Hurricane Kendra wiped out Molokai, Lanai, and Maui. Sucks for them! Scientists are baffled at this terrible event and did not realize the severity of the storm before it hit. They estimate that 3/4 of the population have died. Anyways, on national news, political unrest and protesting remain on the streets of Tehran. The government attempts to quell the people. However, recorded videos of violence are spreading throughout the internet. Thank you, Facebook. But speaking of recorded videos, rock star and 6-time Grammy Award winner, popular in America, Greenland, and Iceland, has come out with a new music video for her new single, Somebody's Watching Me. So, Britney, what inspired you to write this song?
It's to show society how people like you won't leave me alone.
So here's a special news report on her new single. I'm outside Britney's beautiful home in Oahu. Let's check it out. You think 5 minutes is enough? Oh, let's just go in. Oh, Britney! Oh, Britney! She's not here. Britney! Come on, say hi to your fam! Britney, you don't have to hide from me. My producer's gonna kill me. You know what, Brittany? If you can watch this, you can run, but you can't hide.
Oh no!
Who's watching me?
Sorry, my pen broke. Are you kidding me?
Who's watching?
So I'm here with Britney's ex number one fan. So how did it make you feel to be rejected by Britney?
Terrible? You know, I used to think she was really cool, but now she just sucks. I mean, she can't even sing. It's all about those digital Hollywood studios anyway.
This is what you're doing to your fans, Britney.
Drink milk, and I can sing. So thanks, Lee Johnson, for publicizing my life.
No problem. Moving on to more important things, a new rising star, Elise Levin, shines on Broadway. Check it out after the break.